rounding of numbers. Okay, we'll continue with that only, with a different numbers, different digits. We continue. Before we start, we'll start with a short prayer. Okay, all of you close your eyes. Asitoma sadgamaya, tamasoma jyotirgamaya, mrityoma amrutamgamaya. Om shanti shanti shantihi. Okay, we are praying to the Lord. Okay, now in the previous class I just introduced what is the meaning of rounding off. Rounding off means what all number they given. Like for example, if they given a number, nana ig marketing hogtin, okay, all en martin anna 17. ಓಕೆ ನಂದ ಅಮ್ಮಗೆ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ನಾನು, ಅಮ್ಮ ನನಗೊಂದು ಬುಕ್ ತಗೋದೈತಿ, ಅದಕ್ಕೇನ ಅದ ರೊಕ್ಕ ಎಷ್ಟೇ 17, ಆದ್ರೆ ಅಮ್ಮನ ಕಡೆ ನೀವು ಎಷ್ಟು ಇಸ್ಕೋತೀರಿ, ಎಷ್ಟು ಇಸ್ಕೋತೀರಿ, ರೌಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಅದನ್ನ ರೌಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇಸ್ಕೋತೀರಿ ನೀವ 20 ರುಪೀಸ್. ಹೌದಾ, ಅಮ್ಮಗೆ ಏನಂತೀರಿ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹಚ್ಚಿ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗ್ಬೋದಾ, ಸೊ ನಂಗೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ, ನಂಗೆ 20 ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಡಮ್ಮ, ನಾ ಮುಂದೆ ಉಳಿದಿದ ರೊಕ್ಕ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೊಳ್ತಂಗ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೇನೆ ಅಂತೀರಿ. ಹೌದಲ್ಲ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಫುಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಕೇಸಸ್. ಎಸ್ಟಿಮೇಷನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ರೌಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಫುಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್, ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಡೇ ಲೈಫ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಡೇ ಬೈ ಡೇ ಲೈಫ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ ದಟ್ ರೌಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್. ಎಸ್, ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರೋದ್ರೆ ಹೆಂಗ ಏನೋ ಎದಕ್ಕೋ ಬೇಕಂತ ರೊಕ್ಕ ಇಸ್ಕೋತೀರಿ, ಆದ್ರೆ ರೌಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಿ, ಅದನ್ನ 45 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಇದೇನೋ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಆದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳೋದ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಿ ನೀವ 50 ರುಪೀಸ್. ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಿ, ಅಮ್ಮ 50 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಾ ಉಳಿದ ರೊಕ್ಕ ನಿಂಗೆ ವಾಪಸ್ ತಂದು ನಾನು ಕೊಡ್ತೇನೆ. ಹೌದಾ, ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ನನ್ನ ಕಡೆ ಅಂತಿರೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ರೌಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಡೇ ಬೈ ಡೇ ಲೈಫ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ ದಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಇನ್ ರೌಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಟೆನ್ಸ್, ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಹಂಡ್ರೆಡ್ಸ್, ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ಸ್. In the previous class, I told you how to round off the numbers of tens, how to round off the number of hundreds. Yes, hundreds and tens I told you. In the tens place, we have to see the tens place. In the hundreds place, we have to see the hundreds place. In the thousands place, we have to see the thousands place. Okay, we have to see the thousand place. Okay, now see, we'll see the thousands place now. We'll see the thousands place. Okay, for example, if we have 17,940, okay, 17,940, it is lower than 10,000, it is greater than 20,000, but it is nearer to which number? It is nearer to this number, because we have to see the thousands place here. In the thousand place, we have a more than 5,000. 5,555 is the middle line for everything. If it's crossed 5,000, then the next number we have to write. If it's lesser than the 5,000, we have to write before number. We have to write before number and the next number. The 5,000 is the pillar of the numbers, rounding off numbers. Okay. 5,000 ಕಿಂತ್ರ ಏನ ಮ್ಯಾಲ್ ಹೋತ ಅಂದ್ರ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್. ಇಫ್ 5,000 ಕಿಂತ್ರ ಬಿಲೋ ಇತ್ತ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ನಂಬರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ಹೌ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ದ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್, ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್, ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ವಿ ಡಿಡ್ ದ ರೌಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಡಿಡ್. ನೌ ವಿಲ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಸಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಟ್. Okay, they given a one problem here in your textbook. They give one, they solved one problem. We'll solve it once again. They given a number 7,32,186. We have to round off to tens. We have to round off to hundreds. We have to round off to thousand. First, we'll round off to tens. We'll make a column here. Round off tens. Round off hundreds, round off thousands. Okay, all the three will do at a time. Okay, round off 100, round off 1,000, round off. Okay, one more is round off 10,000. Okay, we'll solve it after this. First, okay, 7,32,186. In the tens, rounding of tens, which value we have to see? We have to see these two numbers. We have to see these two numbers. That also, especially this number. Okay? If it is more than, okay, then we have to write next number. If the number is less, then we have to write before number. Okay, the next number before number. Now see, 6 they given, the last number is 6. So 6 is after or before 5? 6 is after 5. So it is rounded off to 7,32,001. I'm rounding off. This will become a 0. That time 8 will convert into 9. So we are rounding off 86 to round off 86 to 90, because 86, 6 is a after 5. So we are rounding off to 90. So 7,32,190. Now we'll move on to the hundreds. 7,32,186. Round off to hundreds. In hundreds, we have to see these two. Okay? Especially here, we have to see these two numbers. These two numbers. See here. It is more than 50 or less than 50? More than 50. Then it will become to what? 86 becomes to 100. Because we are rounding off to hundreds. 50 kintra apa hoiti. So it rounded off to 100. So it becomes 7,32,000. What is the answer? If we rounded off to the 100, we get this number changed to? Yes. Because here we are rounding off 186. 186 is rounded off to 200. Why it is rounded off to 200, children? Why it is rounded off to 200? Because 86 is more than 50. So it rounded off to 200. Now we'll move on to the next one, that is 1000th place. 7,32,186. Okay, here we have to see these four numbers, especially these three. Yes, concentrate on that. Especially this. Okay, now this one, 186. Okay, 186. Okay, 2001. Okay, in the last one, thousands, rounding off to thousands, we are doing. We have to see these four numbers. Okay, we have to see 2000. Okay, 2186. Okay, 186. We have to see this place. Okay, now we'll see 2000. Okay, less than 2186, less than 3000. Okay, 2186 come between 2000, come between 3000. It comes between the 2000 to 3000. How the? You have to nadak bakata. 2000 to 300. 3000 mata. And we have to see the place here. Middle place. Okay? We have to see the place there. See. Here. We have 2000. Okay? If there is 500 itandra, we can write this one. But it is less than 500. So we have to write this one. So it rounded off to 7,36,000. 2000, because we have to write before number now. Why we are writing before number? Because it is a less than 500 or 5000. Okay, we'll move on to the next one. They told to find out the 10,000. Round off to the 10,000. For this problem only, round off to the 10,000. Round off to 10,000. Round off to 10,000. Okay. Here, 7,32,186. We have to see this one place. Okay. 32,186. Okay. We have to see this place. Okay. 32,186. Okay. 32,186 come under 30,000. And the next one is 40,000. Okay. Next one is round off to the 1000. 10,000. Okay. 10,000. We have to see which place. We have to see the 10,000's place. Okay. 32,186. Okay. This is before 30,000, it comes under 30,000 and 40,000. Okay, here we have to see 32,000. We don't have here 36,000. If 36,000, we can write the next number. But here we have 32,000. We have to write before number. So round off to 7,30,000. It rounded off to 7,30,000. Okay, completed this. Now we'll move on to our exercise, children. Write the heading exercise number 1.5. All of you, open your textbook. Page number 86, children. Exercise number 1.5. Round off the given numbers to the nearest tens, nearest hundreds, nearest 1,000 and 10,000. All the four we have to do for each problem. Okay. The first problem, first problem. 5,34,629. What we have to do? We have to round off to the tens. I will write it here like that. Only I will, last time how we did? Round off tens, hundreds, okay, thousand, and next one is 10,000. Okay. The next one, first we have to see the tens place here. We have 29. We have what? 29. The last number is 9, more than 5. So what we have to do? After rounding off, we get 5,34,000. Okay. 629 is there. Okay. 29. Okay. 9 come under 1. Okay. 0 or 10. Okay. 10. So 5,34,630. First one. We rounded up to 30. Next one. Hundreds. We have to see the hundreds place now. 29. Okay. 629. Here we have to see the hundreds place. Okay. 629 we have. Okay. We have to see here 600 come under. Okay. 629 come under 600 and next one is 700. Okay. So see here, 629 we have. So it is a less than 50. Okay. We have to see the 5. 5 is the minimum middle number. I told you that time only. So what we have to write here? We have to write 600. Okay, rounded off to 600. So 5,34,600. Next one, thousands place. Okay, 5,34,625.29. We have to see thousands place here. Okay, thousands place. So it rounded off to 5,34,000 space we are doing. Okay. So 35,000. This will change. Okay. 5,000. Next one. 5,34,625.29. So it is rounded off to 5,30,000. Okay, like that. The next one. Okay, copy this one, children. Only you have to write rounded off numbers. Rounded off numbers. If you don't write these all things, it will be not useful. Only the rounded off number is needed. Rounded off number is needed. Okay, understood now? Okay, now we'll move on to the next one. Rounded off to 10. 10s, okay. 10s answer is first one 65,21,920. Okay, in hundreds, 65,21,900. In hundreds, in thousands, 65,22,000. Next one, 10,000s, 65,20,000. Okay, just we are rounding off the first in the tens place. We have to see the tens. After that, hundreds. We have to see hundreds place. Next one, thousands place. And the next one is 10,000s place. And according to that, we have to round off the numbers. Third one and fourth one. C and D will be the homework for you children. C and D will be the homework. Today's homework. C, exercise number 1.5. C and D. And some more sums I will give you. Homework sums. This will be in the homework book, okay? First one, round off to 200s. First problem, 25,946, okay? Next problem, 96,730. Third one, hundreds and thousands, okay? Hundreds and thousands. Okay. Fourth one. Okay, these are the five sums you have to solve. Rounded off to hundreds and thousands. Only two I am giving. Okay, rounded off to hundreds and thousands. These two sums with that, these five sums. Okay, these two sums with that, that five sums. Okay, okay, solve it and we'll see the next chapter now. Okay, in the next chapter we have in the previous chapter, we have a horse, yes, value of life and life skill. These are things, read it once. And horse, you have to try it by yourself, okay? Try it by yourself. Understood? And they given an activity also. Just read it, okay? Just read it. We'll discuss about it in the next class. Okay, in next chapter, we have an addition and subtraction. You all did the addition and subtraction, yes? In the previous, we did addition of 4-digit numbers, we did addition of a 5-digit numbers, we did. Yes. Now we'll move on to the 6, 7, 8, 9. Same procedure will be same, but we have a more numbers. At the time we add the 3 numbers, at the time we subtract the 3 numbers. Okay. Okay, understood now? Same. The procedure will be same. Okay, children. We'll start with a new chapter in the next class. Please complete these all in the homework book. Okay, we'll discuss this chapter in the next class. Okay, children.